Adam Reviews, and today I'm back with a new video after a long time. And today we're going to be addressing the situation on the locust attacks that have been currently happening in the whole worldwide during this pandemic time. So what are locusts? Locusts are a swarm or like a group of grasshoppers or short-horned grasshoppers from the family known Acrisidae. There are many types of locusts. The most dangerous one is the desert locust, as they are in a swarm and they can go through and defeat our crop yields. So right now what is happening is the same situation which I have just told, like they are all eating up our crop yields. And our crop yields is very important to us because our food which we eat is from that. And then due to some farmers are very scared of these situations and they don't started to plant things. So that could mean a scarcity in food. So it is a very bad situation right now. No one knows how to control this. So we can all hope that something happens and this changes. And even the government should take strict action to some things that have been happening currently after this locust situation. That one of them, which is that people are selling street food, like getting the locusts and they're just frying it and selling it. It's very bad. So government should take strict action on these type of things. So thank you. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye. Thanks for watching. Hope you like my video.